This is Alex Keeper. This is just a quick side note. If you have not watched any of my more creepy and dark ASMR, be warned. It's unnervingly creepy. Happy listening, my darling.
Wakey, wakey. Wake up. Wake up, that little physio. I am feeling ready to give you a little checkup and make sure you're all ready for the treatment. Dental treatment on you. That's right. 'Cause I've been looking at you, and what I see is a man that needs a little smile put back onto his face. You've been looking a little glum recently. Been a little glum since I kidnapped you. Well, you know, I saw you hanging around the park looking at the gorgeous mummies, and I thought to myself, there's a man I'd like to get inside of, do a little work on, and I am gonna do a little work on you. That's right, we're gonna put a smile back on your face. You see, my problem with you is smile, they won't forget. What do you think? Yeah, I thought so. I got a lot of nice things for you today. I picked out all of my favorite mouth. You open up. Open up. Open. open up your mouth nice and wide. I am gonna get hot inside of there. Dig it out nice and deep. You'd like that, wouldn't you? For me to get nice and deep. Your wish is my command. Let's get you opened up a little bit. Open up. Open wide. There we go. Let's just get that in there and give you a little scraping. Is that nice? Do you like it when I'm scraping? Mouth like that. I think so. Finer pieces round here. Finer pieces. You're all gonna fall to pieces when I'm finished with you. Your mouth's disgusting. I'm gonna have to get in there and give it a brush. Don't you clean your teeth. Disgusting creature you are. What's the matter with you? Did your mama ever teach you to clean your teeth properly? My mama. She was a terrible mother. Don't talk to me about mothers. Never made me happy. Made me sad so much of the time. That's why I gotta keep a smile on it these days. And you're gonna have a smile too. Yes, you are. I'm gonna fix your little mouth up. Beautiful smile. Come now. We are gonna have to do a little drilling today. Be a good boy and open up. Oh, that's it. Keep it nice and open. I might just have to get my little scope out. Feel for this. Open wide. There we go. Up the top. Ready, steady, open up. I spy my little eye. Just can't get the stuff these days. Why are you all wiggly like that? What's the matter with you? Aren't you feeling lucky? don't make such a fuss. I don't really like it when you make such a fuss. I'm just gonna take that in there and just a little. That's beautiful. You look beautiful. I'm feeling kind of happy. Kind of elated and excited all at the same time. Just looks so pretty. You look so pretty. Oh, you look so pretty. You and me are gonna be like twins. Oh, twins. 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 Like a brother. If you don't bore me to death, we'll see. I have so much to be doing with you. Don't worry. You won't be going anywhere just yet. And you do want to do it with me, don't you? Don't you? I think you do. That's why you was watching me at the park, right? You thought I was such a yummy mummy. I'm just gonna help you out a little bit there. You got a little boo-boo around the edges, so we're just gonna stitch you up a little bit, just so that it's the perfect smile. Come, take that together. Stop moving. Stop. You're moving. We're gonna tighten that up a little bit for you. Yeah, it looks real nice. You're looking real good. I'm gonna go to the other side. Take a little shot at that. Taking you in and taking you out. There you go. One more. And we go. That's right, my favorite pet from now on. How's about a little gambling? You'd like that, would you? Good boy. It's a date. You. Thank you. would like to see any more of my glove content, because I think some of you may have worked out by now that I am actually a glove goddess. And if you would like to see your goddess using her gloves in every sense of the manner, then you can join my OnlyFans page. There is a leather page particularly that is the one that you want. The medical page is lovely, but for this kind of content, you will want the leather OnlyFans page. So come join me there for daily fun. Honestly, I upload so much on the feed, as well as a little bit more spicy in your private messages. Wishing you a great day, my darling. Okay, I'm literally just keep coming back to give you more messages. But I wanted to let you know that in November, it's actually my birthday, and with the spook season being now, if you'd like to use my throne wish list, you could also perhaps purchase a pair of gloves that you might see in a new video. This time, I really am going. Happy spook season!